flashing and the icy winds and blowing. Water seeped into his shoes and drizzled turned to snow. His eyes were red, his hopes were dead, and the water's running low. Then the old man came home from the forest. His tears fell on the sidewalk as he stumbled in the street. And a dozen faces stopped to stare, but no one stopped to speak. For his castle was a hallway and the bottom was on the fringe. Then the old man stumbled in.